awful conditions last night. I got to 50 knots, big seas, and had a problem with my lazy deck, which is the bit that holds the mainsail down when it's reefed. So that broke, leaving it all over there. Luckily, I was on deck, so I could kind of sort it out. Cost me a lot of miles though. So not too happy about that, but still in good shape. Got a few other little niggles, but still going. I'm very surprised how far south we're going right now, but looks like the way to go across the high pressure, which is the most important thing now, to get across the high pressure as quick as possible. Although I may be leading the race still, I'm not the furthest south, so I'm working hard to try and get south, and I will have some good winds in the next 12 hours to do that. Cheers for now.